Hello and welcome to this episode of MakerBox Mondays. Today I'm going to have a look at filament from Filablend called Filablend Tricolor PLA. So let's have a look after the intro. So this filament from Filablend is quite funny material. It's three colors fused into one strand of filament, and as the print is going on, you get different colors from different angles, view angles, while printing. It's quite funny to see the models, but let's have a look at the label and see what it says. So here they say it's called Filablend Tricolor PLA, and print temperature should be 200 to 220, so a little bit hotter maybe than normal PLAs. But here they say it's a specially loyalty filament for members who have subscribed for 8 or more months. As you might have known, this filament series for MakerBox is sponsored by MakerBox, so they send me the MakerBox every month. So it's a sponsored show. But here they say it's a cool mix of three colors in one filament. Color will change based on nozzle direction and filament feed. So let's have a look at the prints. So here I did sear layers a lot, and as you can see, it is from this side purple, and here it's red on the back side, it's red, and here it's white, and it's all over the place with colors. It's quite funny. Print quality wise, it's really good quality. There's no issues with the print quality, but as the filament is twisted on the sample spool, it's difficult to get a uniform direction of the filament feeding in the printer. So those stripes are just at random events, so it's difficult to predict. I don't know how it is if you have it on an original spool, if it's consistent, but on the sample spool it might have twisted, so I don't know if this is normal experience, but at least the sample spool gave me this result. I then printed a Benchy, and print quality is really nice. Overhangs here are really nice and no issues, so it looks just quite funky. You can see here with the print directions, here it's red and here it's white and purple, so it's quite cool. But then again, random color change at this part, so it's quite random, but it's still pretty cool. And then print it in race mode, and I think that's maybe a better suitable use case. In this orientation it's red and then white and blue, so this came out pretty cool. I think maybe race mode is the way to go to get this filament to shine, so to speak, to see its properties, because I think maybe in this print maybe the print direction is changing in the decode or whatnot. I don't know what's going on, but here this uniform with the vase mode, so it looks pretty cool. I ended up printing this one. I ran out of filament, so that's the reason for this one. But here again, random color change, but you can see how it transitions from white to purple to red. So here on the bottom side is pretty cool. Then it's totally flipped on the upper part, with red in the back and white and blue on this side, so it's pretty cool. So this filament tricolor from Filablend, it's a pretty cool filament to play around with. Might not be a very predictable or practical application for the color change. It's somewhat random what you get, but it's pretty cool to show off those prints, and people probably wonder what's going on. So it's cool, and print quality wise and print are coming out excellent. There was no stringing issues or any issues with the print, so they were looking quite nice. So they must be using a good filament in their original material. I think they combine filament in some way into a one strand, so they have they can mix all kind of colors into one strand, so it's pretty cool. But this will be it for this episode. I hope you like what I'm doing here on the channel, and if you do, leave a thumbs up and subscribe and ring the bell and leave a comment. So for now, I thank you for watching, and I'll see you in the next one.